Quarantine Sprint Car Series on parade, round number 14 at the Stockton Virtual.
West Coast.
But last time, waited towards that last cone. We'll see if he chooses to pick it up any sooner, or if he does beat it last time. Looks like it's going to be pretty consistent. Thank you. sits fourth. We said, why don't we go back to Knoxville this coming week? Best of luck to them as the lights go out. A little bit of a change up. Jonathan Allen chooses the outside lane. So second running, Willie Croft will go to his inside. Carson Messino and Bud Kenny will make up row two. Very important restart here with six laps to go. $3,000 to the winner of tonight's feature. We'll see where Allen chooses to pick up. Yes. Nice restart. Congratulations, Jonathan. stepped up your program the last month or two, and I'd say right now in California, there's not anybody doing better than yourself, and congratulations once again, two in a row.
Well, it just goes to show you,